मजबूर। जब हमने ताज महल को नहीं बख्शा तो जान क्या चीज है। Moving on, India in the list of top 10 corrupt countries. That one single known time when you give in to temptation and commit the heinous crime of jumping the traffic light, out jumps the halal light. Out of thin air, almost like a genie out of Aladdin's lamp. Sir, to me signal tod lena. In Haryana, the Nari Mukti Sangathan is protesting against double standards. Equality for women! Why are we Indian girls still stuck in the ablanari phase? Ladki padhegi, to ghar ka kaam kaun karega? बच्चों को कौन संभालेगा? चूल्हा चौका कौन करेगा? Sad, isn't it? अच्छे दिन कब आएंगे? Well, stop. No more news. अच्छे दिन पहले भी थे, अच्छे दिन अभी भी है और अच्छे दिन भविष्य में भी जरूर आएंगे. अभी that women are not given a fair deal in India, but while countries like the USA are still debating whether they are ready for a female head of state, India has already seen both. A woman prime minister as well as a woman president. And of course there is corruption, but that does not mean we lack honest people. Have you heard of Ram Sharma, an ordinary auto rickshaw driver? He actually returned 10 lakh rupees to the customer who had left the money behind in his auto. As Mark Twain says, India is the cradle of the human race, the mother of history, the grandmother of legend, and the great-grandmother of tradition. If Mark Twain could see this, then why can't we Indians? We need to embrace our country for all